Hello everybody! Happy 4th of July! Our ACCESS students have been learning about the Boston Freedom Trail and they have recorded their own videos to describe some of the spots in the trail. Due to the pandemic, we're having virtual classes, so they have recorded the videos from home. We hope you really enjoy them.
Boston is the capital city of Massachusetts. In Boston, you can visit different places.
The Freedom Trail is a unique collection of museums, churches, meeting houses, brewing grounds, parks, a ship, and history markers that tell the story of American Revolution and beyond. There are 16 historical sites. Just follow the red line. Let's go.
Welcome to the Boston Common. It's the oldest park in the USA. You can meet friends, relax, and enjoy the day in the park.
Massachusetts State House. The government of the state of Massachusetts works in this house.
It was completed in 1798.
Park Street Church. This church was the site of the first Sunday school in the United States. It was built in 1809.
Trinity Burying Ground. In this cemetery, three signers of the American Declaration of Independence rest, as well as Paul Revere and parents and siblings of Benjamin Franklin.
King's Chapel. It's a very old church in Boston. It was the first Anglican church. It has a bell tower and it is made of stone.
Boston Latin School Benjamin Franklin Statue. It was the first public school in America. Benjamin Franklin went to school there, so there is a statue of him.
Old Corner Bookstore. It was constructed in 1718.
It was an important place for famous writers. Now there are shops and offices.
Paul Revere was a legendary patriot in colonial times. His house is now a museum which you can visit.
Old North Church. It is the oldest church in Boston, and the American Revolution started there in 1775 with Paul Revere.
Cobb's Hill Burying Ground. Located on a hill, some important revolutionaries are buried in this place. There are about 1,200 graves.
The Battle of Bunker Hill took place in 1775. In 1843, the monument was built. Today it has excellent activities to learn about the battle.
We hope you have learned about the Freedom Trail historical sites as much as we did. Thank you.